Are you frustrated with the limitations and complications of current multi-streaming tools? The Aitum Multistream plugin lets you go live on any platform completely free and hassle-free. With Aitum, you can connect with your audience seamlessly across multiple platforms without complex setups or hidden costs. Imagine focusing solely on your content and reaching your audience wherever they are. Aitum makes it simple, intuitive, and accessible. Are you ready to elevate your streaming? Before we dive in, make sure to hit that subscribe button and tap the bell icon so you never miss out on our latest tips and tricks for leveling up your streaming game. Let's get started. The Aitum Multistream plugin is a game-changing tool that lets you go live on any platform completely free. Unlike other plugins, Aitum stands out for its simplicity in setup and use. It also offers the flexibility to customize your video and audio encoders for each stream. However, to maximize its benefits, you should ensure that you have sufficient internet bandwidth and computer specs to handle multiple encoders. Start with the recommended settings for each platform and experiment to find your optimum setup from there. To get started, visit Aitum's website, which will be linked in the description below. Go to the products drop-down menu and select the vertical and multi-stream options. From there, you'll click the download button on each page. You'll want to make sure to close OBS Studio before downloading, otherwise the installation will not be able to be completed. Once the downloads are complete, reopen OBS Studio and add both plugins via the Docs tab to integrate them into your OBS layout. After downloading the plugins, start by setting up your vertical plugin. You'll want to arrange your scenes and sources to suit both your streaming needs and for ease of clipping for social media platforms like TikTok and YouTube Shorts. I recommend keeping it simple with just your camera and capture card sources. You'll also want to make sure your audio sources only include your microphone, voice comms, and game sounds for easier editing in software such as Adobe Premiere, where you can also add captions and other effects later. Another standout feature of Aitum's vertical plugin is its ability to link scenes to your horizontal canvases. This means you could switch scenes on both canvases with a single action, streamlining your workflow. Once your vertical plugin is configured, it's time to set up the multi-stream plugin. First, adjust your OBS main encoder settings for your primary platform. For instance, if you use Twitch as your main platform, set your video resolution to 1080p and select your Twitch VOD track as channel 6, which includes the audio you want in your VODs except for music that is on track 1. Use track 6 for platforms with stricter copyright rules such as YouTube. To manage audio tracks, right-click on the audio mixer and select Advanced Settings. Here, you can choose which sources to include on each track. It's also important to note that your recommended bit rates can vary based on your internet speed. A typical range is somewhere between 6,000 to 8,000 bit rate. Now on to adding other platforms of your choice to the multi-stream. To add other platforms to the multi-stream plugin, start by clicking the gear icon in the dock to open the settings window. You'll see options for adding outputs to both horizontal and vertical canvases. Your main platform will appear in the dock as a built-in stream and won't show in this window. Click Add Output in the top right corner to open a new window with several pre-built platforms. If your desired platform isn't listed, select Other Service to add it manually. Choose a platform, select the available servers, and import your stream key and output name. Be sure to do this for each platform you would like to add on both horizontal and vertical canvases. A couple important things to note, if you stream to YouTube in both horizontal and vertical formats, schedule your live streams and create separate stream key profiles for each format. For Instagram, you'll need a professional account to access your stream key, and to stream to TikTok, you'll need to request a stream key from a major TikTok agency. After adding all your desired streaming platforms, you can choose whether to use the main encoder for all or set up custom encoders for each. Keep in mind that each custom encoder increases the load on both your internet bandwidth and your computer hardware. Be sure to test thoroughly to confirm that your system can handle the additional workload without any frame drops or crashes. Ensure you have significantly more upload bandwidth than your stream bitrate to prevent issues as well. For most users, I would recommend to use the main encoder for all your platforms unless a specific platform advises otherwise, and simply select the appropriate audio track for each stream. One scenario where a custom encoder is beneficial is for YouTube's horizontal streams. Given YouTube's high bandwidth limits, setting up your custom encoder for 4K resolution can provide a superior viewing experience. However, ensure your stream is set to normal latency rather than low latency, as only normal latency will support 1440p and 4K resolutions on YouTube. If you don't have it set to that, it simply won't push your stream. Thanks for watching today's video. Don't forget to check the description for links to download Aitum's vertical and multi-stream plugins to elevate your streaming game. Be sure to subscribe and hit that bell icon to stay updated on our latest content. I truly appreciate all of your support. Until the next one, keep streaming and dreaming.